transmission directed to Kairos. Elephas, we must deploy and wait for a response.
Priority Vox Channel Secundus. Lord Ascendant, I lead the faithful assaulting Capital Spire. I am pleased to report that the Spire's defenders have fallen. They were unprepared for an attack from within. We shall hold the Spire and await your transmission bearing further instructions.
Assailants! Push them back! Do not let them gain a foothold on the Spire!
I take this for Chaos! Close in for the kill!
Spawn troopers have struck!
And regroup! 4th and 17th! I want an assault line of Bane Wolves pressing this position! Broken our lines! 50! Open a box with air support and stand by. If they encroach the HQ, I want the sky to fall on them!
Too weak to come near!
Thank you. Chaos Space Marines. No rest, no pause.
Let the slaughter begin!
Target.
Yes. Bring forth more servants of the Dark Gods.
Who dies today?
Valkyrie is hot and on approach.
Get moving! Battle is my heart! Burn them all!
I am here to the small steps. I take this for chaos. Give me a challenge.
None shall survive meeting me.
Valkyrie is hot and on approach.
Do not offend me!
Valkyrie is hot and on approach.
Silence the Emperor's
poor servants of the Dark Gods.
We are eager to prove ourselves.
In arms shall bring much favor from Khorne. Without its center of administration, Meridian is as helpless as a babe set upon by wolves. Remain stationed there and repel any invaders. Your reward for your faith shall be forthcoming. Skulls to Khorne.
Help us! Lucal.
Kairos does not yet know that I have descended upon his followers. Neroth, where did the message originate from?
It came from Typhon. For 10,000 years, I have awaited a worthy offering to the Dark Gods. The Blood Raven's very chapter master would make a fitting tribute.
Oh, but the tribute will be mine, Sorcerer. Remember who it is you serve.
You both serve me, and that will not be forgotten. How you do so is entirely of your choosing. But fail me, and your choices will narrow to how loudly you scream for the rest of eternity.
Lord Abaddon, victory is within my grasp. I have intercepted a message from Kairos. He is on Typhon.
Go then to Typhon, and witness yourselves how Kairos will destroy the Blood Ravens.
Kairos is but one man.
As are you.